after playing the X Defiant beta, going back to Modern Warfare 2 just feels so bad with the movement and just how sluggish the game feels. My sensitivity is actually almost the exact same when it comes to the speed, which is crazy because the speed that you move and you can air strafe in X Defiant comparatively to Call of Duty is like 4 times faster, at least in Modern Warfare 2. It's extra, extra slow. In this game in X Defiant, I actually played against one of my buddies who I randomly queued against him. He was on the other team. And on top of it, I was testing out the ACR with maximum strafe ability, like using stocks and everything that would go towards strafe. Because in my opinion, I think X Defiant is ran by the movement. Like it is dominated by how much you're able to continually move while still playing and being aggressive. So I decided to build something for full strafe speed. Unfortunately, the recoil was a little hard, even with an ACR, but it worked out really well in the mid-range, and you were like a monster. You were like ice skates flying back left and right. It was fun, though. You know, I wish that we could play like that more in Call of Duty. Not as maybe aggressive, especially with a one-life mode like Search, but at the same time, it's just... I don't know how to describe it. I feel like I've either outgrown games or they've just changed too much. I don't know. I feel like that old boomer at this point where it's like, dude, back in my day, we could jump and shoot at the same time. I don't know. It's weird. And then you see games like X Defiant, though, and people like that, and I like it. And it's like, okay, so where's the disconnect here? Why are we getting fed this when this is what it seems what people want to play and what people like? And I'm sure there are people out there that like the current Modern Warfare 2 system. I don't agree with it, but I've seen some people praise it. It's just not in line with what I want. And I'm hoping that X Defiant gives us a really great one life mode, whether they have either closed beta or it goes into full release. There's no announcement for full release yet, by the way. They're working on changing a lot of things from the past closed beta. So either way, enjoy it. And let's hope that it is awesome to play, because I want something more along the X Defiant lines, not along the Modern Warfare 2 line.
Take the zones. Defend them to the end.
Okay.
Amigos capturing zone C. The enemy is taking zone A. Took him out.
Dude, my strafe is absurd like that. What did I die to, Bo? I died pretty quick. That guy's bugged again already. I was Seek. Using an ACR as well. He's fucking bugged. That is lame. They gotta fix that bug. Like, I'm dying to stealth shots right now. You can literally hear it. There's just no audio. I don't know what that bug is. It's terrible, though. It's really, 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 really bad. Oh, they're all posted up down there waiting, I guess, with snipers.
The enemy is attacking zone B. They're going after zone C. Amigos capturing zone C. They're taking zone B.
Maybe extended mags is necessary too. The recoil is kind of hard to control. Not bad, just a little hard for me.
Deploying sticky.
I hope they fix that bug. It sucks when you literally can't hear someone shooting you at all. Like, there's just totally no audio, and it's a stealth death. You're like, okay, well, that was sick. Bum 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 b
Hey, you think you're gonna do that to me? This strafe speed is pretty nasty, I will give you this. If I could bring the recoil down a little bit, the ADS is still great too. I just gotta figure out, the ADS a little bit. Or not the ADS, the recoil. If I could lower it just a tad, it'd be great. Cause this strafe is great. Man, we really gotta fix this fucking grenade. The grenade, I don't know what it's called. Grenade, hitbox? Hitbox. That guy almost got fucking embarrassed.
Multiple kills. Revolution will be done by lunchtime at this rate.
Yeah, hitbox. The grenade hitbox is crazy. We must fix it. Brother in Christ. Help me out down there.
Our side's winning. Don't let up.
The strafe is so fast with this thing. Nice try, sir. I will gladly challenge anybody on this hill now. I challenge you. Oh, no, no, no. Get off the hill. Get off the hill. That was my spot. Please. No, oh, let me come back. I was just kidding. Absolutely nothing you can do. I ulted on the hill. Oh, shh. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. I was trying to get right under him. Maybe he couldn't hit me if he had to aim straight down, you know? I thought. If I go right under him, he can't aim straight down. Come on, jump down. Don't be a pussy. God, why would you both do it together? That's the bitch moves. 1v1. Yo, this is like rude as shit. I definitely could use some recoil control on this gun. How dare they use teamwork? That's what I'm saying, dude. One at a time. Tomorrow, la revolución. It's only fair. I'm one guy. You can't 2v1 me down there on the hill. Was that a kill streak? No, it was my ultimate. It's like a kill streak. Seek. Put in the dirt. Go back to your dirty aim assist. I'm sorry.